Hello guys, welcome to One Chord Reaction. My name is Lima. So if you are coming across this channel for the first time, kindly check out the content, and I'm convinced you'll find a reason to like, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell. So today is my first time of reacting to the fourth M part, and I'm going to check out their performance at the X Factor 2015. So guys, here we go. Let's watch this video together, after which I'm going to analyze the composition, production, instrumentation, and the music behind this. Let's go, guys.
Fourth Impact.
Fourth Impact. You can feel the energy in their voice. Wow, that riff's there. Something moved me deep inside. Don't know what you did, boy, but you had it. And I've been hooked ever since. Let's go. So my mother, my brother, my sister, and my friends. So the others, my love. See the harmonization there. Guys, wow, see that ascending harmonization block.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.
Guys, this is an amazing performance from the fourth impact. Full of energy, full of life. The harmonization, both the ascending harmonization and descending harmonization. The instrumentation, the stage play, the coordination on the stage, guys, is superb. It's superb. What these ladies did there at the X Factor is excellent. That is way back. That's like 7 years ago. It was an amazing performance. It was an amazing performance. I must testify. That is a great performance. So, guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And kindly check out other content on the channel. If you've not subscribed, kindly subscribe now. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in my next video.